The result shows that the approach was the right one. We've been working very hard throughout the election campaign. And again, I must say, to really bundle the democratic forces and to have a majority in the center for a strong Europe. And therefore, the approach to say all those who are pro-European, pro-Ukraine, pro-rule of law, we offer to work together. And the result today, I think, speaks for itself. It was the right approach.
Okay, then.